We shall see. Anyway, I think we should get started. Evoland. Story of the evolution of gaming and whatnot. Else out. Wait. Got right key. There seems to be a chest to open this way. I can only move to the right. Got left key. Each border of the window has an A at the bottom right because I ripped the graphic from I think it was one of the Final Fantasy remakes. Yeah, I was in a hurry. That's good. You can't go anywhere else. Hey. Unacceptable. Well, I'm not about to load up GIMP and correct it now, let's put it that way. You want to see where you're heading, right? Okay. Yeah, you'd have to output a Game Boy into the PC to play it, then. This part, anyway. Sound effects, good lord. Hey. Got smoother scrolling. It's tearing all over the place. Do tell me how. Right. Map the spacebar to that. There we go. Move mouse off screen. Voxels. Got monsters. So far, this is relevant to my interests. It has to be done. Come on. Okay. So, lesson one, if you decide to die very early on in the game, you go right back to the beginning. That's one way to learn. Save points. Wow, fantastic, baby. Oh, I wanted it to stay in 16-bit 4-bit format for a bit longer. Collect all the hidden stars of Evoland. Card bat, a new card to play double twin. Okay. I'm sure we'll find out what that's for later on. Tom. Assume at some point these things are going to start shooting at me. Issue with TWC and the micro freezers. Well, you might be lucky because I'm not transmitting it to phenomenal bitrate. Ooh, story. After centuries of peace, an ancient evil has finally resurfaced to threaten the world of Evolandia. You are one of the few remaining members of the Order of the Dragon of Knights, whose purpose is to travel the world to help the needy and fight evil. Those centuries of peace clearly mean you haven't had a whole lot to do recently, but it looks like business is picking up again. Storyline. We like storyline. More color. Bats remind me of the little devils from ActRaiser. It seems your hero knows how to read these signs. This path is reserved for agile adventurers. Agile adventurers. Okay. I wonder if that has anything to do with development. Aha, a development joke in a game. Good lord. You got a star. Lucky star. No, I went down here. There wasn't anything, was there? Yeah, I think the colour upgrades came a bit too quickly there, but... Well, then again, I don't know how long this game is. I kind of wanted it to stay in the Game Boy color scheme for longer, and I don't know. That part of it so far feels a bit rushed and forced, but we'll see how it pans out. Yes, he did say it was short. The axe has been blocked by the Dimensional Stone. Try the path to the east. Looks like it's time for some action-adventure. Ooh! Okay, so now I can move diagonally. So I'm not constrained to the... squares, which means... Oh, bollocks. Tab to open it, right? Well, I mean, it's kind of the extended version of a Ludum Dare project. I think it was Ludum Dare 48, if I remember correctly, when I read about it. I guess. You got overworld. Beware of random encounters. Oh, that's smooth. I like that transition. Yeah. You got turn-based battle, let's change to a different fighting style. Okay, so we're going into Final Fantasy mode here. F50 Gliss. He hasn't had me name my character yet. An Imuk. I'm getting kind of close to dying a horrible death here. Mode 7! Now it feels like Secret of Mana. I actually like Zelda. You got place names. The Meadow. Hey guys, we're in the meadow. More challenges needed. Wake them all up. Why do villagers always have such annoying music? Before I could save, we've been transported to a village which has very tall doors. Oh, so that's just spawned a village in the meadow where I was. Okay. Let's have a walk around and see what there is. Okay, nothing there. You got NPC. Sorry, I don't speak to children. And in the true fashion of NPCs of the era, same line over and over again. Welcome to Cuneria. I like swords. Welcome to Cuneria. I like swords. Evil Kefka's ghost will come and eat you. Okay, I like this guy. Anything in the well? Not yet. Oh. Okay. That's my new inventory. Gee, I wonder where we need to go now, then. You got enter houses. You can never really invade people's privacy. Mind fight by Aza. Feroz. A very fun read. How to save the world with Hero's Crystal by Sakaguchi. I don't think I will need this. And I have gone into the potion! Wonderful realms of reading out everything that comes up on screen because nobody watching this will be able to read. Legend of Kefka's Ghost. You got Innkeeper! Sound effect out of place. Alright, let's see if one of these other doors is a shop. To everything by Miyamoto. It prints money. People in this village are exceedingly uptight. This door is locked. It must be a plot element. Sure, eventually we'll find out what double twin is. No, it's not published by EA, it's not DLC. Kappa. Oh, now you'll talk to me. A girl has visited earlier. With your current equipment, okay? Which means we need to find the shop, buy stuff, and they'll go, oh, we'll let you out now. Chester belong to us. Ah, the obligatory reference to zeroing. You got shopkeeper. Bye. equipped automatically. Suits me. So the one thing it did say is that it's 500 gills for a rare card of some sorts, and that's... That animation. You get to choose your character's name. You are no longer an anonymous player. What I'm waiting for is, it picking up the fact that I went back to grind. Oh no, that'll only be once we, start gaining EXP, I guess. Hey! Someone bring me a challenge. Right. Two more at most. Super. Oh great, it's another card to play, whatever double twin is. Now I'm all equipped and funky, this guy should let me pass. There we go. Obligatory lily pads. You got forced fight. Here comes the naming. Karis. Sure. Oh. The Hidden Meadow. Cassidy. You got slime. It slimed me. Oh dear. Dance animation's fantastic. Yeah, exactly. Ah, physics jokes. Yeah. Metaphysics, really. Ah, your attack is worthless. Unsurprising, I guess. Monetizing on the fact that it doesn't seem to that my characters have an MP limit. Heck, I'm gonna heal all the way. Okay, so we got the star, which I guess is the whole reason for me being here. The game is probably going to troll me horribly and suddenly say, "You've run out of MP, huh?" There'll be another bloody achievement. Discover that you can run out of MP. I'm also really liking the music so far on this. Segway. Link. It's finally losing, you're an actual human being. Hideo Kojima. It would be interesting, I wonder if he has put some sort of secret in if you, cave monsters. Heal all the things. I am going to be rich by the end of this cave. Rich, I tell you. Ooh, new enemy. Cobra Zero. I wonder if the lack of MP is intentional at this point, or whether it was a bit of a mistake. Special. One thing that this battle system is missing is that once you've committed to attack, you can't go back afterwards. Or at least I haven't found the key to do it. Whenever I've hit attack with her instead of heal, I can't go back. I found another potion. Cheese tactics. Oh, you troll. Got experience points. Yay! Sure, I didn't get that before, really. That will be the next thing, yeah. Link reached level 2, his attack has increased. Yeah. Ominous fog suddenly appears. Okay, is this going to be the mana one? No, it's a star. Good. The thing is, surely he won't let me avoid the mana or MP one. Jeez. Wow, that is one resistant snake. Or should I say, a very solid snake. knew you were gonna react like that. I need some groaners sometimes.
Okay, it is, your attack is still very weak.
It'll do. Something happens somewhere. Scaven card. Actually, something happening somewhere. It's very reminiscent of Secret Man as well. Gaia's navel inspired, perhaps. Oh, look, a crystal. I'm just waiting for the arpeggios to kick in now. But you weren't expecting that. You woke up the guard near the crystal. Boss battle! It's Kefka's ghost. Special. You got boss animation. Get summon. Now it becomes 3D! How then, I guess. Oh gosh, she's even dressed like Aeris. Noria mines. You're my hero. Okay. I like that the avatars are still 16-bit. 3,000 guilds. Okay, I guess you're not coming with me then.
Okay. Oh wow, they look special, don't they?
You got life hearts. You will no longer be killed in one shot. Well, that's a relief. I discovered that dying one shot the hard way. More stars for me. A card. Yeah. Zumba. Oh, man. Pixelated textures. Going to be until we see a remix of some of the music out of this game on Overclocked Remix or something. You got Diamond Stone Pass. Huh? What? Okay. Really? I'm back here? Okay. I guess that makes some sort of sense. Although I'm not sure what that means I'm supposed to do at this point. Fantastic. You got epic camera angle when you pick up a new item. And I've just noticed my character tries to push stuff. Okay, the camera zoom is a bit annoying now. If it were on some of the items, I'd be fine with it, but if it's going to do that with every chest I open, it's going to get irritating pretty fast. High definition textures for the win. Where'd you come from? Please hurry, my hero. I thought she stayed back at the crystal cave thing before. Yeah, oh well. You just know that I'm going to get to the end of this game and I'm going to be missing one star and not know where the heck it is. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Yeah. Okay, now we're going to get... Right. Quiz time. What are we going to get in that chest? Is it going to be a high-definition overworld? Let's find out. High-definition overworld. I called it. Okay, three-dimensional overworld. It was close enough and you know it. Ooh, hello. Okay, this is the perfect spot for me to take a quick pause and get beer. Because I think it is needed. So I will be right back.